What's up, guys? So if you would like to add social share buttons to your WordPress website, then I recommend you to go to plugin sections on your WordPress, and here you should search social pack. So it's loading, here it is, let's install it. And I will activate and will show you how it looks like. So let's go to the plugin settings. So let's activate here and select settings. Here you can select networks what you would like to use. I will use all, and here you can choose display options of button shape, button spacing, position, pages where you would like to display, and if you would like, you can display share count. So let's save. And let's refresh our page, and you will see this plugin. So, and as you can see, all working. So, if you would like to have such plugin, make sure to install it from WordPress plugin section.